forget. When I leave here, don't you ever forget.
I'll try and remember everything you've ever said.
Lizzie, I want to live forever.
Wherever you are, I hope you do.
Lizzie, you're not saying that as if you think I'll ever really get what I'm after.
I don't know what you're after.
I'm after a clap of lightning. I'm after a miracle. But you know, Lizzie, I'm just a liar and a fake and a con man. Lizzie, I've never made a drop of rain in my life, not even one stinking raindrop.
I know.
Lizzie, I wanted to make a miracle. I wanted to be something. But you know what? All I am is a big blowhard.
No. You're a dreams, and it's no good living in your dreams.
Well, it's not good to live outside of the need.
Somewhere between the two, I guess.
Lizzie, how would you like for me to stick around for a while?
Did I hear you right?
Yes.
You're not fooling me, Starbuck, are you?
No. Stick around just for a while.
Oh, would you? Would you?
Yes.
Oh, I can't stand it. I just can't stand it. You look in the sky and you wish for a star, and you know it will never happen. And then, one night, you look down, and there it is, shining in your hand.
AC, I guess I got what I came for. But I'm going to need you to take me to where and swear out a complaint to where he is.
Do your own work, file.
He left about an hour ago.
Well, where'd he go?
Pennyville.
I think you're lying. What is going on around here? I ask questions, and you give me a pack of lies. And for what? A stranger. A man that doesn't mean anything to you. Or does he? Maybe you better answer that question, Lizzie.
It has nothing to do with you.
It has a lot to do with me.
Well, the royal falcon.
Starbuck, run away.
Had a turtle.
Go.
And he loved her so. Hey, what's going on with you?
Sheriff, you're under arrest.
I told you to go. If you hadn't been singing, you would have heard me.
Lizzie, I never regret singing.
Wait a minute, Files. Let him go.
What?
Let him get away.
Lizzie, I can't do that. Would you look at this bulletin?
We don't need to look at that. We've been looking at him.
H.C., this is all I have to go by.
You got us to go by. We've been with him all day.
We gave him $100 and don't regret a nickel of it.
He's no criminal.
Don't look like a criminal.
Didn't hurt anybody.
Seems like a nice fellow.
He don't belong in jail.
Now, wait a minute.
File. We took a chance with him. Now you take a chance with us.
Lizzie, there's no use. The sheriff's a sheriff, and he can't see any farther than his past.
Is that true?
You know darn well that's not true.
Then let him go.
Please let him go.
Come on,
let him go, Father.
Let him go, Father.
Wait. Haven't heard a word from you yet, Noah. Somebody around here thinks that I might be breaking the law. Right?
Nobody that I know of.
All right. Get going. Get out of here.
Well, I'll be a slump gun.
Hurry up before I change my mind.
Lizzie! Come with me!
What did you say?
I said it's as lonely as dying out here. Come with me and you'll never be Melisande. You'll never be Lizzie. You'll be Melisande. Come with me!
Lizzie. I need you here. Stay with me.
Come with me.
Children come running inside, running with arms open wide. Wonderful music, family music. Lizzie, why don't you stay with me?
Now I'm no longer alone. Now I'm no longer alone.
A rolling wagon is
here.
Together is
you.
Together.
You don't ever have to go through life with a woman that ain't been asked.
Listen. Come with me, and you'll be Melisande.
Oh, Starbuck, you said the wrong name.
Melisande. Her name is Lizzie Curry.
Well, that's not good enough for her.
Well, it's good enough for me.
Well,
no, I can't come with you.
Come with me, Lizzie!
No, I've got to be Lizzie. Melisande's a name for one night, but Lizzie will do me my whole life long. Simple little thing.
No drum.
It sounds like thunder.